the EFA Vice President, EFA Trustees, members of the EFA Executive, Chairman and distinguished members of the Governing Board of EFA Theological Seminary Ibadan, the EFA Education Director, Chairman and Secretary of EFA DCCs, our Royal Fathers, the guest speaker, Reverend Dr. Nathan Chiroma and the wife, my good brother, popularly called Babarini, His Excellency, the former Deputy Governor of Kwara State, a friend of this seminary, Dr. Joel Opolabi Omuneji, the Deputy Provost and other members of the Faculty of EDC, other past provosts and current provosts from sister schools, coordinators of EDC Extension Centers, all EDC management members, all EDC faculty and staff and distinguished graduates, invited guests, gentlemen of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I feel highly honored to formally address the 52nd graduation ceremony of EFA Theological Seminary Ibadan. On behalf of the seminary visitor, Reverend Dr. Jeremiah Gadon, JP, the EFA President, the EFA Executive, the Chairman Board of Governors, Elder Dr. Samson A. Opalua, FNSC, the board members of this great institution, the management and the seminary family. I welcome you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Around this time last year, we were gathered in this fashion to celebrate our 54th set of graduates. The Lord has kept us since then, and we give Him thanks and praises. Today, again, by the grace of God, we are celebrating the release of the 2016 and 52nd set of graduates to a world waiting for them to change and bring it under the leadership of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You are welcome to 2016 graduation. You will recall that yearly I present to you an appreciation of what the Lord is doing in EDC. EDC administration in the last 3 years is a teamwork. My team management member, please rise up for recognition. Rise up for recognition.